Breaking news, a chaotic scene at the Detroit fireworks.
7 Action News reporter Julie Bonovich is on the scene downtown. What happened, Julie?
Well, Stephen and Carolyn, let me show you a little bit of what's going on behind me right now. You can see some of the police cars down that way. A lot of police lights over near the Coleman A. Young building right before you get into this entrance here for Hart Plaza. Now let's show you some of that chaotic video we were talking about, and you'll see why. In the VO, you have officers telling people to get down while they're in Hart Plaza. They actually ran across the barricades to get out. Officers say that it all started when people started screaming that shots were fired near Congress and Woodward, so they ran this way. That's about 2 blocks away. They ran this way. They were panicking because they weren't sure what was going on out here. The fireworks are so loud that you don't know exactly what's going on. But police are telling us tonight that they cannot confirm that any shots were fired. Again, I'm going to say this again. They cannot confirm that any shots were fired. They don't know if it was just firecrackers or even juveniles running towards Hart Plaza saying that something had happened. So again, no confirmation of any shots fired. We're told so far nobody has been shot. That much we do know. We did see some ambulances out here, but that's because people were different reasons. One lady had fallen, things like that. So we just want to make that clear to everybody. Sergeant Stevens, a spokesperson for the Detroit Police, tell us that about 200 juveniles were detained here tonight, but that was not related to this chaotic scene. That's because they were 17 and under, and they were here without a parent or a guardian, so they were hauled off in buses and taken away. So again, Hart Plaza, right now we still have police lights this way as police are trying to get people out of the area safely and just make sure that everybody is calmed down. This happened just after 10 o'clock. It lasted maybe about 15, 20 minutes. People settled back down again, and then the fireworks went on as planned. So that's exactly what happened out here. Stephen, Carolyn, back to you.
All right, thanks a lot, Julie. Shots fired or not, you know, people were panicking, especially if you have to run away and you've got little kids out there.
Yeah, at that time when the fireworks are going off, it just adds the confusion. Julie, we'll stay on the story and see if we can get to the root of exactly what happened out. In the meantime,